Drivers behind your lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
And there they go right away. Oh, Pit Pirates pop one up top. Green Oak Falcons, Coracone in the mid. There we go. Pit Pirates drive over and back. They get that leaving the community ranked point. There we go. Green Oak Falcons, they're trying to get up. Pit Pirates are answering it right back. Red and blue both are balanced. We enter the teleop period. Blue Alliance has a 5-point lead. Red Alliance is going to see what they can do. Right away, Ziminators, they push a cube in for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance looks to answer back. Robodogs already have a cube at the ready. They're lining it up on that top row as the Pit Pirates look to score some more. There we go. Green Hope Falcons, they've got a cube. They launch it out into the midsection. They're trying to complete a link. They need one more cone, and the Blue Alliance, or the Red Alliance, will have a link finish, and that could swing them right back into this match. Pit Pirates want to keep the Blue Alliance up and ahead. Oh, they crunch their arm as they try to grab a cone, but it looks like they pulled back and recovered. Green Hope Falcons, they've got a cone that they're ready to score. They spin around in the midfield. They're lining it up. That's going to complete the first link for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance wants to finish a link of their own. Pit Pirates reaching up, up, up onto that top row, and it's good for the Pit Pirates. The Green Hope Falcons drop their cone, but it completes a link anyway. In the midfield, we've got three red robots. They're trying to cause some trouble. Robodogs are already in the blue feed station. They're picking up a cube. Looks like Green Hope Falcons are trying to get a cube of their own. Pit Pirates get a cone. It's a free pause. There we go. Pit Pirates go zipping across the field. Their arm's going to do a little flip maneuver before they score. Red Alliance, they're cheering. They're running around. They've got a cube that they're ready to score with Green Hope Falcons. Sorens in the midfield, making sure that Eagles of the Night's defense doesn't get in the way of their Red Alliance members. 45 seconds left. The Blue Alliance is still holding their lead, but it's only 14 points. It still could go either way. Pit Pirates go running across. They've got a cone in hand. Robodogs are still trying to find a cube for their Blue Alliance partners. Pit Pirates score. They've got another link ready for that cube coming out of the Robodogs with 30 seconds left. Still a 17-point lead for the Blue Alliance. We'll see what Red can do. Ziminators score a cube in the bottom row. Green Hope Falcons, they've got another cone. They want to score it before this match is done. 15 seconds left. These teams are only just now starting to think about balancing. It's going to come right down to the wire. Blue Alliance has one robot up. Red Alliance has one robot up. Blue Alliance is working on their second. It's looking good. Gently, carefully, and it's good just in time. Alliance with a score of 89-54. The Blue Alliance earning an additional ranking point.